Hey there, Zonfire here, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. The beach in the morning, beautiful situation. Those guys took down a slob spine. I don't care. It did complete part of the mission by me being here. It just put a line through finding Alva, and it's like, investigate the ship. Use boat, use boat. Okay, but we have a new map. So there's a couple things in this area. Slaughter spine, stalker site, fire claw strider. Unfortunately, in Apex. But are you in Apex? I don't have an override for the Sunwing, but I do need to override a few more creatures, so let's try to override the Slaughter Spine because I got that one. And it's not an Apex, which is great. Yeah, but I need to override three more machines to get the machine trophy. Not gonna last too terribly long because it's a very tough enemy, but this spot is a great spot for grinding Slaughter Spine parts. Something to think about whenever you're trying to upgrade your legendary equipment. Because at some point I am going to need to go through and grind to get one more Apex Slaughter Spine heart. Because once you collect all the black boxes, you get a special item called the Wings of the Ten. And it is good. I love it. I'm pretty sure I mentioned this, but this is not a blind Let's Play. Okay. Jeff, what are you doing? What are you doing? No, you're not mounted. That's the wrong one. Oh well. Anyone else? Oh, one that ran away. Monkey? Nope, not what I was looking for, so maybe I already overrode one. Because you can kind of see. I mean, we're fine, we're fine. The monkey's fighting another monkey. Right now, I don't seem to have the best frame rate. Okay, we'll try the fire claw again. I think I've rode around on a fire claw, but. Go have fun, buddy. Just go have fun. Okay. No, I didn't knock you down. Oh, are you Apex? Fuck. There we go. Override 10 different machines. Loot. Let's go swimming. I wonder if this is this good enough to. Not quite. Asleep. Okay, there we go. Okay, slipped and fell. Okay, I just have. Looks like I just have to swim over. That three Gator boys. You know, I deserve that. Now we just got to get back to that tonic and recover its data. Okay. Oh, this is a very simple one on climbing, at least. We're gonna make a sidetrack to that unknown shelter. Actually, we'll probably end the episode there too. And then in the next one, we'll do a little bit more exploring. And hopefully find what I'm looking for, which I'm actually looking for the black box on this island. As always, just keep your ammo good. Just keep an eye on your ammo. But thank you all for watching, and I will catch you all in the next one. Bye.